The rivalry between the Egyptian army and the Roman army and the strengthening of the Roman army bothered Cleopatra the most. Thinking that the Roman army would attack her, Cleopatra gave the most valuable pieces of her treasure to the troll king, convincing him to fight on her side. When Caesar heard that Cleopatra had gathered an army of trolls to attack him, he sent his most elite soldiers to the arid deserts of Egypt to destroy this army of evil Cleopatra. Let's see if Caesar's soldiers with combat experience will be successful against Cleopatra's mercenaries. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and give me new battle ideas. Have fun!